Okay, now we have an ASUS notebook here. The problem, the cannot charging like this when the charger plug, the indicator charging light on for a while. Light on. Okay, and off. The charger still connected, but the indicator, charging indicator like this. Okay, flashing. And when this laptop turned on, okay, now you can see here. Okay, I have ensured that this not caused by the connector. I think the connector is good, but like this, connect and disconnect, connect and disconnect continuously. Okay, we will check the voltage at this connector, the condition of the charger voltage. Here you can see my analog multitester. Okay, you can see this is not stable, right? Not stable. Please to watch my analog multitester. So in this condition, you cannot charging properly. And then we can try using the power supply. Power supply with 5 ampere with voltage 19. Okay, the charging indicator light on. Here, the charging indicator is here. Light on, and we have from my PSU also play. Okay, we have 1.2 ampere. And the voltage still stable. Okay, let's check using the multitester the voltage from the from my PSU. You can see my analog multitester 19 volt and stable. Okay, this is very stable. The charging process still working now. So this means that the problem is caused by the charger that is not working properly, so cannot charging this this laptop. Okay, the solution, of course, we can repair the charger. Maybe there are a nail code that is broken, capacitor that is broken, or maybe caused by other condition. And also If you need to fix this more quickly, of course you can buy this. You can buy the new charger of this laptop. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next video.